Fitting for an investigation about a serial killer. All these murders have whipped this town into a frenzy. Now it all leads here to a gala celebrating a time when Salem found itself swept up in another whirlwind of hysteria.
Sorry, tomorrow tickets will go on sale to the general public. Tonight is a special members-only event.
I couldn't get out. The fire was merciless.
Gather round and bear witness to the righteous proceedings of a trial of a most heinous nature. Now you, good woman Putnam, you stand accused of the murder of 7 of your own children, whom you claim were taken by forces of the devil.
This freak show better give me some answers.
I did not do it. My devil spawn of a child is my own accuser.
Fast bearing the spawn of the devil?
Huh. People really died because of these.
This play's hilarious, but nobody gets it.
Would a Puritan really say that?
And she began to have pains of the belly and
Maybe make my voice deeper.
Was or was not the puppet used to inflict this suffering?
It was not. I have engaged in no witchcraft.
Yet she did find the puppet.
So much. How long could I hold my breath?
There's no such thing as the good old days.
So cold.
How does the wood get preserved that long?
remember a bright flash, and then nothing. Did you see all those police lights?
I don't know. We came straight from a dinner in Boston. Maybe Jim.
Upon us, Abigail Williams!
No!
You scourge of Salem, it is time to pay for your sin! Demonic contract with the dark forces.
The train was so loaded down with ammunition, like we were a rolling bomb.
Killer used torture devices like this to kill his victims.
Why kill them like witches?
I'm surprised there's no exhibit for the accusers. It's such an important part of Salem's history.
Actually, several artifacts aren't on display yet. We're currently preparing them upstairs in the restoration room.
Better see what else is in here.
What's happening outside? People think this is easy.